Back in Steam, a family-owned business, been operating the Peace Country for the last 8 years. I actually talked to Josh on the phone, and he says they're looking forward to coming down there. They might be here tonight. At bear number one, Les Weaver comes to us out of Manning, a three-time most improved driver. He's sponsored by Lindbergh Construction. Heat number two is coming through for All-Star Masonry. Place your bets. The horn, and we've got all four of them jumping, so now we're going to see who's going to do the barrel turn the best. Okay, we've got a little bit of a down barrel out there by Les Weaver. That's going to hurt him because he's got a rail spot out there. It's, wow, look at that. The Deacon raced the 8, and Don Federick come out there, great guns, and he's going to squeeze in right beside, and he'll see if he has a space to go by as they hit the backstretch. Doug Green, Hills Back, and Steam's going to have to suck it up a little bit and go a little faster with his Hills Back and put on some steam as they hit the backstretch. Fourth spot out there is Roy Romano for Integrity Industries North. In the lead out there is Lindbergh Construction. Gerald and Charity Lindbergh, you got to be proud of your driver now. Stretched out like a freight train with long hitches right now, but we'll see if that's going to change as they hit corner number 3 and now into corner 4. They're still stretched out. Nobody's forcing anybody right now, so Les Weaver, the man from Manning, is coming around corner number 4 and now into the home stretch drive. Well, I see, look at this. Doug Green, Hills Back and Steam, has found some steam as he goes on the outside. Let's see if he can stretch this out and overtake a couple of these drivers. He's doing everything he can. Grab the reins, help this guy come on home. Here we go. Who's it going to be? Ended up being a close race. That's going to be Les Weaver, number 1. Don Federick, number 2. And Doug Green coming in a very close 3. In fourth, that's going to be Roy Romano.